breaking news is in Roxbury at 5:30. Shots fired into a barbershop. Sky Eye over the scene at 1598 Tremont Street. You can see Boston police are still there investigating. Officers tell us there do not appear to be any victims, though. Police have, however, recovered several bullets. Also,